on, guys? It's Smithy the Gamer, and today's video I'm back with some more Resident Evil 2 Part 3. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry. I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit. I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire? You saw that, right?
Yeah. I saw something.
Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out. Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. Claire, this way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.